So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 346. So at last, it contains even number 6. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. So 2 times 1 means 2, remainder 1. So 1 for 14, 2 times 7 means 14. And 2 times 3 means 6. So now we got 173. Which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 173 itself and we get here 1. Therefore 346 is equal to, from this side it is 2 times 173. So 2 and 173 are the prime factors of 346. So this much for today and thanks for watching.